Our study is a study of two different imaging modalities. So standard imaging modality for idiopathic scoliosis is plain X-ray. And the world of clinical medicine, whenever possible, is moving away from ionizing radiation, which is what X-ray is. And so what we've been working on is a surface scanning modality that can image the entire body in less than 1/1000th of a second. The goal of the study is to be able to predict the presence or absence of scoliosis with a whole body optical surface scan, avoid the use of radiation or plain X-ray in the initial diagnosis of scoliosis, and secondarily, to correlate clinical outcomes, most importantly self-image outcomes, with surface scans such that we can have an objective ground truth reality to the results of our surgery.
There's a frame that looks like a glorified shower stall, and it has these bars of cameras, and there's five cameras within each bar. There's six bars, so there's 30 cameras involved. The 30 cameras capture the image of that individual in three dimensions. So we can look at this person from multiple perspectives. So once you have this data in 3D, you can slice it and dice it any way you want. You know, one of the things I often point out in terms of the quality of machine vision cameras compared to standard camera technology, you can count the hairs on their legs. It's very, very accurate. So that is extremely useful if you're trying to build parameters and new metrics from this data.